Hey guys, Bo from Ashen Phoenix. It is here we go again, and this week it is Radiant Black, the trade paperback issue number one. This is issues 1 through 5. This is a thick book, man. It feels really thick. This is kind of a Green Lantern story in the respect that this odd power finds this one guy, and it's kind of like the Green Arrow or the Green Lantern meets the movie version of Shazam, because a lot of it is very buddy cop in the way of, like, your best friend is trying to help you learn your superpowers, and then you find out very quickly that you were not alone, and those other people are not nearly as nice as you think you are. And this first issue basically takes in a lot of that as a central conflict, and then at the end of this book, you really learn that there is a much larger universe at hand. That's the best way I can explain it without really spoiling anything if you haven't read anything before. But the art in here is amazing. Higgins does a great job writing these stories. These are very likable characters and very, very interesting story. I loved every part of it. I can't wait for more, and I definitely think you should check it out. It, like I said, the art is fantastic in this. The fight scenes are awesome. It's just beautifully drawn. And yeah, you should definitely grab it. But that's it, guys. Check it out next time. Don't forget to like, subscribe, hit all those buttons, all that kind of stuff. And we'll catch you next time.